Ayo, I'm at it again. I got the Stella Rosa watermelon. We're going to test this one out. Now, I'm off site today. I'm on vacation. I'm just going to have a Stella Rosa fun vacation a little bit. But they say this watermelon is slapping. Now, I don't know. Stella Rosa blueberry, Stella Rosa black. They haven't let me down yet. We're going to see what the watermelon got for us, though. Uh-oh. They all fizz up. Now, it's 14 grams of sugar in it per serving. It's 100 calories. Now, it's a lot of sugar in here. The proof is, let me see. What is the strength of this thing? It's, I think it's 5% alcohol by volume. I might be wrong. That's normally what they are. Can't find it on here. But, let's see what's talking. This one's all right. I don't know if it's better than the black or the blueberry. This one's all right. I'll give it an all right. I don't know what I mix it with. I don't drink vodka, so I say it might be some white liquor or something like that, but it's all right. It's all right. Jake, people that I'm not sober drinking with you, thanks for tuning in.